I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the
best. Soto, Karasss over here. Yeah. Vergil Ortiz Senior, as the father of Vergil Ortiz. Good basketball player.
Hey, Papa.
Yeah.
Hey, Papa, the way.
He looks young, right?
Yeah.
I said the same thing. You know Soto Karasss, right?
Yeah, I know Soto Karasss. He's a good man.
Let his hands go when he fights. No boring fight. No bad fight. Yeah.
When Vergil Ortiz won the title in NBF and Karasss City Casino, he said, hey, now I want a picture with you.
Yeah.
And I take a picture with him. You are a champ. When she was younger, like 2009, I think, in
Grand Prairie. You remember? Prairie, yeah. He
took
a picture with you?
No. And he had an other team with Winchell, and he carried my belt. I said, look, that's me. Nah, wow. Way. Fucking like John,
you
like 9 years.
Picture?
No.
It's a picture of when...
That's badass. You know that Vergil, when he was a little kid, met Soto Karasss? And then Soto Karasss told me he wanted a picture with Vergil after he won the title. Like,
it's a good picture. It's a real good picture.
Do you know that his brother looks like Squidward from SpongeBob?
Yeah, I saw him. My paisa también estaba ahí in the picture.
SpongeBob. Squidward.
Squidward.
How's he doing? Good? Is he coaching? Yeah, training?
No, me or my
Your brother?
He is too for lawyer in
He's
Mexico.
A lawyer?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's too.
Smart?
Yeah.
But you're coaching?
I right now I work with Leo Santa Cruz in the gym. And I coach.
Look at this picture. It is a good picture.
Hold on.
Like, almost 9 years ago, 10 years ago.
That's crazy. The whole family is there.
Yeah.
And you remember that?
I don't remember that.
But he showed you.
Yeah, he showed me. Oh.
Well, and then he took one with him.
Hey, now I want a picture with you.
Tomorrow, 10-0, 10 knockouts.
Yeah.
Today, 9-0, 9 knockouts. It's pretty bad.
No, he got like fucking real tell. Real tell for Vergil.
He's very talented.
Yeah. And no, but he got, como se dice, tiene buena prueba contra
Salgado. He's got a good
Salgado.
Test.
Got a good test for Salgado.
He's still over there.
Okay, what do you think about Lomachenko?
For who? Who is the next?
Yeah,
or?
Ray Beltran maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Ray Beltran, Los
yeah,
Machos,
but for Lomachenko is in a lot.
Good fight?
Yeah, good fight, but Lomachenko is fucking like badass fighter.
One more.
You took puto on.
Hey, what? Wilder or Joshua?
Ah, Wilder.
Why?
Okay, verga, ¿para qué me pregunto, pues? Ya te dije quién.
Fuck, you asked me. I already told you who.
Maybe, you know, because in boxing, if you say two names, someone could pick a name. They don't know who's fighting. Hey, who do you like? Oh, I like that guy.
Nah, we got a fucking top guy, like, fucking...
Strong.
He's strong and he'll let box. But,
okay.
I don't know. Out of the ring, whatever happens.
Okay, Leo Santa Cruz against Gary Russell.
I think Leo.
What do you say?
Why would we be rooting for Leo?
Leo? I root
for Leo.
Soto Karasss used to be on Instagram, but he's locked out of his account.
Yeah,
so
fucking stupid ass of me.
If someone, if you know any, you want me to find you a hacker?
No.
Who hacking your account?
He got the other picture from the guy. I don't know who he is.
Oh boy.
With my Instagram, but I don't know.
Stay tuned. It's Soto Karasss right here.
I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Ellie setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing.